The demon said that he would take me home to the pale, shadowy land I half recalled as a high place of stair and terrace with marble balustrades that sky winds comb. While miles below, a maze of dome on dome and tower on tower beside a sea lies sprawled. Once more, he told me, I would stand enthralled on those old heights and hear the far-off foam. All this he promised me, and through sunset's gate he swept me past the lapping lakes of flame and red gold thrones of gods without a name, who shriek in fear of some impending fate. Then a black gulf and sea sounds in the night. This was your home, he mocked, when you had sight.